Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Daniel. I've decided to go for lunch here in Mlolongo, not far from where I stay. But I don't stay in Mlolongo. It's just So today we are going to we will walk. Just to find out, I'll take you over Mlolongo area. Yeah, we'll see those places, how the place usually looks like, guys. Sweet potatoes, and let me show you guys where we can you can find out sweet potatoes and yams. So guys, let me take you. Let's go and see where we can get yams and of course sweet potatoes. I'll show you around Mlolongo. Let's see where we can get those. I'm already full. That food, okay. It's not as pilau as they call it, because it doesn't it has limited number of meat pieces on it. So but the juice, the sugarcane juice, it was really, really okay. It was good. It was very tasty, very healthy. So let's now go and hunt for sweet potatoes and yams. Let's see where we can get them. The sun is still hot, as you all know. Hey, it's really, really hot. It's about around 30 degrees now. Very hot indeed. And it's about to rain. You can all see how the sky is. It's cloudy. Let's get the ground. Let's hit the ground, guys. Let's explore this market. We see what we can buy. What we can buy. Yeah. Let's see the yams, how much you can get them for. This is the extreme Mlolongo market. Even me, I've not been here before. But let's see how this place looks like. Let's explore this place. I've not been in this place before, guys. So these are some of the hotels that you can really find in Mlolongo. You see, even things to buy for home. So let's get going. It's a busy town, Mlolongo, as you all know it. People are really, really busy. You can also get hens here. So it's a really, really very chaotic market also. You can see people are very busy welding, doing their welding on the other end. Yeah. You can also get some kuku za kienyeji there, as you can see. It's a butchery. There are a lot of activities running on this area. So, people are very, very busy in here. So, there are also liquor stores, as you all know. This being my first time, let me vlog around this market. You can also come and make some shopping on this area. It's a really, really busy place. Let's walk and explore this area. There's also a market over there, but I'll take you around. Let's walk and see this area here. So let's get to see where we can get the yams and the sweet potatoes, guys. Let me ask from the other end. I've seen that there's a market over the other place. Everybody is very busy with their own things. So let's explore this place here. I've seen there's a market there. So I'm finally here. Let's see. Habari yako? Mali gani naweza pata sweet potatoes? East side ingena. Ebu, let me go the other way. Ni gani? Ni kichochoro gani? Ya kwanza mapili? Ile tu? Sawa. So, let us get to see, to get the sweet potatoes and of course the yams, as you all know. Yeah. So, I've been told to go this way. So, let's see where we can get the sweet potatoes. I don't know how much do they sell, but let's explore this place here. It's a very chaotic market. There's a noise each and everywhere. A noise each and everywhere. Each and every place there is noise. I don't know. Let's explore this place. Hey, finally we are here. So nimefika hapa kidogo. Yams ni ngapi?
Yams ni
ngapi? Kwanza ata leo wacha ninunue sweet potatoes. So this is a number of sweet potatoes that we have here guys. Ni ngapi?
Naya mia.
Yeah.
Naya mia mia.
Kuna 50. Hebu nisaidie na 50.
Doma.
Doma. So these easy ndios are 50-50. Kuna yams hapa. And they are sweet potatoes, guys. So make sure you visit this place. Let me see how he prepares it for me. They also have a stock here, guys. So, guys, I've decided to buy these for 50 bob. Just to go and prepare, just to go and boil and carry it at my workplace. So let me keep going. So this is where you can get the yams, guys. So let's keep exploring this town. Let's see how busy it is. So let's continue exploring this this place. Mlolongo town. We can call it a really tour. Yeah, of this town. So if either maybe you want to come to a pork place, that is the place, pork place. So let me pass by the road. So this place is really, really busy, as you all know. So you can also get their cabbages. This place is very, very busy, guys. Decided to explore this place. This is an explicit tour. We can call it explicit tour of Mlolongo town. So I'm going to boil I'm going to boil the sweet potatoes. Finally, I've gotten the sweet potatoes. So now, let me see what I can buy next. Let me get to the market and see what I can buy. But I don't think, yeah. So this is a busy, also it's a busy market. Let's see what I can have. So let me see what they have here. So, let me get to buy the simsim, as they call it. Omena, omena ni how much?
Omena.
So these are omenas.
Okay, I'll tell you from 50 shillings. This 50, 100.
Niekeo ya 50.
Yeah, 50.
Nende nipike.
Nikula.
Bana, I get some energy. So she's telling me to go and cook the fish. The small fish. We usually call them daga, is it? Yeah, it's daga. In our language, it's called daga. So, yeah. Is it in Kiswahili? Yeah, it's in Kiswahili. It's called daga.
In our language, you call it omena.
Omena. So, I'm going to cook it. I don't know how it's being cooked, but I'll try. I'll get the steps from YouTube, of course. But I heard someone saying I'll have to boil it first before either maybe cooking it, dipping it in a... Sawa. So that's 50. Any 50? Oh, okay, sawa. So I've been told it's 50, but let me buy. Guys, I've already paid. So now I think I'll continue exploring this town, Mlolongo area. We see how it is. Imefika? Aye, sawa. Uku kwenda mtu anaenda aje? Oh, kuna ni, okay, wacha tu nienda nione. So let me explore this place, guys. Let me show you around how this place looks like. Asante. So let's see how this is a marketplace in Mlolongo area. You can come and buy your stuffs here. Go to. So this is exclusive tour of Mlolongo market. It's really mad. As you all know, it rained like I think 2 days ago, 3 days ago, but there is still mud around here. So let's explore this place. We'll see how it is. This is exclusive tour around Mlolongo market. So don't worry, let's find our way out. So also you can come to this place and buy cereals. There are a lot of cereals around here. This is the exclusive tour of Mlolongo town. I don't know where this road leads me to, but I think I don't know this road where it leads me to. Let's see. I'm back to the main road. The main road is over there, guys. But let's explore this place here. We see. So it's a busy place. There are a lot of shops, bars are there, liquor shops. People are very busy around here. Exclusive tour of Mlolongo town. So I've not been to this place before, this area especially. Today I'm taking you around this tour. I've been to the marketplaces, but this is how Mlolongo town is, guys. I don't know what to do. So I'm back again to the main road. I decided to take a long cut, just to see how this area looks like. So this is how this place looks like. It's a really, really busy place. So I needed to buy what? What can I really buy here? A bag or a bucket? What can I buy here? Let me ask about I needed the carpet. So, habari yako? So, these are the mats, of course. Let me ask, how much do they go for? Habari yako? Madam, habari yako? Easy, ni shilingi ngapi hizi? How much do they go for? Easy. 23. Hakuna kama ya 500. I'm asking if I can get either maybe mat for around like 500 shillings or either maybe 700. Yeah, 500 shillings, I'm around 700 shillings. Hizo ndogo? Hakuna kubwa as in yenye ambayo inaweza cover tuseme like tuseme table area mali naeka nini mali kuna coach na kuna meza yangu. Na hii ingine ni 25. Mbona 25 na hiyo ni 3K? Ama quality. So naweza pata ndogo zaidi ya hiyo yenye ambayo ni kama 50, 1000 there. Hii. Lakini hii Mr. Ki, mimi nataka ile kama okay, ebu wacha tu, lakini sasa hata ukiitoa nataka ndogo kama yenye ambayo inaingia tu inafit tu kwa table mat hivi. Sitaki kubwa sana. Hiyo. Kini hiyo bei ndaka kama ya 1000 hivi. Siwezi pata na hiyo bei. Sawa. Nataka na unajua pia mimi niko na budget yangu pia. Ndo maana. Around 1000 hapo. So unaona nimekuja 500 700 ukaniambia nizo ndogo. So at least kidogo 1000. Unajua kuna pesa pia sitaki nipitishe. Sawa. So I've not been able to get I wanted also a mat whereby I can put across my table area. Yeah, but I've not been able to get. So let me see what I can do again. But the rain is about to come. So I did an exclusive tour around Mlolongo town, but it's not that big, the market. But this is how this area looks like. There are a lot of also tanks. So, let me get to the other side of the road. So, guys, so this is how this place looks like. There's also a car wash around here. So, there's circle also here. You can also come and buy. So it's really, really bigger place, a big town, very busy town, of course. Let me eat some smokies here. So, mambo, smokini how much? 35. Sawa, nikatie moja. I've decided to eat one, then set my foot on the road again. Okay, the food that I've eaten, it's already gone. Let me recharge again, then set my foot again on the road. So it's 35. No, saki pilipili. Neke tu kachumbari, nataka tu kachumbari. Do you want to say hi to my audience? This is the lady who is serving me today, Smokey. Say hi. You can say hi. Kwa nguvu. I have the mic here. So this, I think she's camera shy. So just bear with her. It tastes really good. Smoking. I told you, in between, I'll also give you a tour of street foods. And I don't know what can I call this. Is it a street food really? Smoky. Smoking is street food. Oh, ni beef. Lakini nauliza, is it one of the street foods? Watu wanakula tuseme, mtu akikula tuseme kitu kama, unaona kama hizi nyama za kuku watu wanachoma njiani, mahindi, mayai, smoky. So, smoky, is it one of the street foods watu wanakula? Really delicious.
The sausage?
Yeah, so now let me go, let me pay, and then set my foot on the road, guys. Guys, I'm through. Let me set my foot on the road now again. Thanks. I've already eaten that nini, that. So let me set. So, guys, this is how chaotic this place can be. You see how busy these roads are? Very, very busy. I don't know why. But let's keep on walking. So, I'm back again. Let me see if I can have something called to quench my thirst. Let's get walking. Guys, it's been really hot. And it's like it's going to rain. So, this was just a Mlolongo tour. So next, we'll be heading to Kitengela exclusive tour. So for today, this is an exclusive tour for Mlolongo. So I'll stop here, guys. Next time, let's meet on the next episode. But before I end this video, let me grab at least a soda, a cold soda. As you all know, it's getting hot and hotter and hotter and hotter. Ah, yeah, yeah, it's getting hotter and hotter and hotter. Hey, let's continue pushing until I get a place where I can quench my thirst, guys. So I'm about to get there. So not far from here. So guys, I'm finally at a restaurant. I've decided to just enjoy my usual soda. As you all know, it's Tony. Since the sun is still hot, and it's like it's going to rain today. It's going to rain. So, let me finish, then head home. I have a lot of things to do. Yeah, so I'm going to end my video here today. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, watch, like, and share my channel, guys. So please go and subscribe to my YouTube channel and support me, guys. These are some of the new videos that I'm going to upload today. So I love you guys, and keep supporting me in terms of subscribing and comments, of course. So, thank you guys.